New tonight, we've learned of several arrests tied to the death of a Homer High School football player. You may remember last month we gave you the first alert on the death of 18-year-old Jacarian Calome. Tonight, the Claiborne Parish Sheriff's Office says five people were arrested for obstruction of justice in connected to Calome's death. It's still not clear how Calome was shot. The Sheriff's Office says more charges and arrests are pending.